Mausoleum Chakra. That's what it looks like. Is there anything else I need to play the game?
Big race. Didn't I win? No. Two races ago I won. I think this one's gonna be...
Looks like Eat It Up Sims too.
Yup. Will he remember the controls after playing Llama Llama 2? That's the question. Yeah, I remember having some problems with that too. And like, sub weapon and use item are backwards or something.
I fixed that because I had to custom map my controls to use anything because the game has a horrible mapping system that doesn't work.
Yeah.
Steam had to update, so sorry about that.
It's really weird too because it's using Unity, which like has built-in input like mechanisms that are really easy to call.
Well, what's funny for me is 2 seemed to support more game pads, but yeah, I had to go in and like edit a file, and I just basically put in what I wanted because the game, it worked once I got it in, but I don't think it did what I wanted it to do in the game itself, if that makes sense. I didn't need to go to a third-party program. But you could.
They put in like these weird already mapped key checks instead of just swapping them every time, which is what it should do. That is the problem. So it's got like a flawed logic for the controller mappings.
Yeah, there's a way to clear them in there. It's just not very easy to do that. But then for some reason, like, some people have, like, it looks like R2, but it's really a paddle. But like, if you put in the right magic, like, it won't detect it in the thing, but if you put in the right magic in the file, it'll pick it up anyways.
Huh.
But you need to know what that magic is. You don't know the magic, it doesn't work.
Right. I cleared out every one of the controller mappings and then just used another. I used X Patter.
That works too.
You just have a mausoleum chakram.
Yep.
Yep.
That's good. Chakram Star is going to feel so good.
It's
going to feel better than that Flare Seed that I play. Gross.
I'll take Earth Spear Inferno every day.
You can have it.
Gun.
That's Yogi's
I'll take gun too. Gun's fun.
Gun's
I haven't
gross,
had a gun,
honestly.
Gun run like yet. Start.
We don't seem to get many. I don't know why that is. It always tends to be what? I don't even get that many shurikens. Chakram, flare.
Shuriken?
Yeah. We got rolling, so we got rolling a few times. But there's some of them that like we've literally gotten one, so we've never gotten it again. But like Flare, we've had several times. Earthroot had several times. Chakram, several times. Just here's an item. Here's a weapon start. Knife or... But not gun. I think we got gun exactly once.
Not large enough sample size.
I was going through the thing, man. We have like 70 of these now. That's all together, though. It includes entrance and...
He's talking about sample size, and I've been doing statistics all day. I'm so sick of looking at
that is
tables
true.
And crap.
All right, who is not ready? Or wait, who is ready? I'm ready.
Alive.
Is it mausoleum?
Hey, actually,
what we're supposed to have?
Mausoleum chakram.
Chakram.
Yeah.
Do you guys actually start the game before?
We check to make sure we have the same game, but we don't actually go play or check the shop or anything.
Oh. Yeah, once I check it, I just reload it back to the initial start screen.
Yeah, I'm on the load screen.
Oh, I am staring at obtained Holy Grail. I can go back.
There you go.
Yeah, I go back because I want to actually like have the items be picked up, because I presume that's how everyone else does it. So.
Yeah.
Yo, wait a minute. I have to do one thing.
If they don't and I lose like by a few seconds sometime, then we'll see what people did.
Hey, you ready?
Yeah.
Eat it up, ready.
I'm getting there. Give me 1 second.
Okay.
How do you get my tracker up? Okay. I think I'm good.
Okay, let's count down soon. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Hey, Seamus, how's it going? We have a 5-way race tonight. 5-way. The same rules we played last time. Hopefully everything is good and you can see it. Thanks for the good luck. As usual, it'll take about 3 hours to finish. Thanks, game. Kind of saw that coming. I just figured I could maybe cheese it, but it's from the left side, it's just higher, so. Oh well. Do something like this. Get out of here. Just trying not to lose them, but we're gonna start losing them. It's fine. How are you doing, my friend? I guess we're just gonna continuously lose chakrams, and that's just okay. This is money. I do want it. Also want this money. Get out of my way, dude. I don't need money, like, badly right now. I should probably have checked what's in that shop, though. Oh, that's alright. This is a good place to do that. You're welcome to do so. That's a mailer, so we don't need any of this. This is an item though, so we're gonna get this. Really? Okay then, well, I guess Bronze Mirror is happening. It's not an item. I don't know what I'm doing there. What are you recovering from? Just some meds. Origin Seal's cool item. What's in this shop? Just bullets. Okay. Let's change the thing. Change the thing so we can visit our big bro, little bro. But we're gonna get more money first. right, one pair of these. Stupid bat, get out of here. So I have a feeling we're gonna find a chakra, we're gonna find a an Ankh, and that's gonna be the major story at the beginning of this game. I think we have to go the second. I don't think. Oh no, we do have space. What? Do that in a second. Need some money. Take it. This is a go kill boss's seed. Wow, okay. We have access to a lot though, so I'm not gonna lose my head quite yet. We are not killing this boss, mini boss, whatever. Okay. What's faster? I mean, heck, it's probably faster just to do this, huh? Oh, that's a nice price. Let's see what's here. There's something nice here, we're gonna have to buy it. And that's done. Done and done.
I'll see what you said here. Oh, that sucks.
I
missed the memo on that. I'm glad you're
just mostly all right. No! Someone's gonna die of that, aren't they? That'll be awfully funny. It's a trap here. Yahoo! I guess we're going this way. There's Ankh number one. I don't know what I feel. Screwing up. Way to put it. Red 9? Nine's a low number. We need to get this save point. Stat. I some money. There's 30 chests, that's fine. I don't see a reason to be waiting for these to... If we can just get 8 of them back, easy. I don't see a reason to be waiting for them. Alright, let's go get... I don't really need to be doing this one. We're gonna grab this one just because it's money. I guess we're not grabbing this one because it's cursed. Currently have no other weapons either. We're gonna go here. I don't want to get hit by them. Mini doll, what? What's happening? Oh no, these are gold items. Okay, well, I guess we're getting it on that note. I can't see what that one is, but I'm not a huge fan of bracelet, but I guess. An item, it works. It's just gonna help with the pot situation. Okay, that's cool. This is just money. There could be something important in. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this. So now what do? We just go down. So we have twin statues, right? I don't know. Let's go unlock the boss here. We have so much money. There's a lot to be doing. I could have sworn that one was money. Guess it isn't. Nothing else here is money. Let's get out of here. Get out of here with our dignity intact. What's the eye in this room for? As soon as I thought about it, I remembered. Someone's gonna get clipped on one of these and it's gonna be bad for them. My brother has a shop. Man, it's the second time I've been clipped on a ladder. That's a pretty cool item right here. Good kids like that item. Alright, so we're gonna get this. Whatever it is, we can afford it, so that's cool. Thanks, game. Can't afford it. Come on, give me one monies. That's not the monies. You. That's being bought right now. And we're done here. Kind of messed this up. That's okay. Paid off! Man, did that just pay off. Really? Killing it right now. I do actually, but I'm not doing it right now. Maybe I should. I don't actually need to go down for that. Actually have okay. Pepper, we need all the money we can get them. Wow, okay. That's a pretty big find. Hot diggity dog. Like, let's go. Just let's go. Seal, so we need more money. Another Ankh as expected. So for some reason you want to see how everyone else is doing, mean, at the end, we'll see where everyone's at for sure. There is a multi that will be spammed, and it's exclamation point multi will get you there. Because this is probably the point where everyone does something different. We're going this way because I really like going this way. I think it's the best way to be going right now. It also gets me, I think, efficiently all of the save points that I need. But also, not everyone's going to have the money to buy the axe. But this also gives me access to additional shops as well. But there's just basically a whole lot of little things to be doing. We'll be doing all of them. Well, we also have the twin statues, so actually we're probably doing this a really crazy way. We're doing some crazy stuff here in a moment. What's here? Bullets and bombs. You need to activate this guy. Do we even bother killing this thing? I honestly think we just go. I mean, we have access to a lamp refill. I mean, if we miss the glitch, we miss the glitch. Nope. Oh, right, we can't do it like that. That's fine. That's fine. One thing's happening here, though. We're done in this area. Except for the boss. Let's go get these two items before they grow old. We don't even need the screen transition. We can just make jump now because we have the thing. It's funny that I'm just literally using chakrams to open stuff. This is basically just the do everything right now situation. Okay, bird seal. That does some things. I hit him twice. Uh-oh. I believe it's actually possible to get up here with a neutral jump. Can you? Nope. Well, that was a disaster of all kinds. I had to check it out, though. I've never done it before like that. Okay, that's not a cool item. Thanks. Also have extinction open, so I guess that in part is happening. or at least opening the beginning of Extinction to get this whole big loss of health away. He lose a whole bunch of health here. It's because of the water. No! I think he's with one pot. A lot of lost money. Now what are we doing? Alright, so that's all done. Now we go to more gate stuff? No, we do Sun Boss? No, we do Wind. We go to Inferno. Oh, we can also check out this mini boss. I don't want to fight this mini boss. Oh, we also have a. Oh no. Dumb, 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 dumb. Stop being dumb. We have moonlight stuff to be doing as well. This is the part that I... What am I doing? Come on, man. Stop potatoing. That's bad. That's just full-on potato. Okay, now remembering why I did everything the way that I'm doing it. So, hopefully we'll stop screwing it up. This is incredible. Just get me the stupid thing. Better, man. So I'm awfully tempted to just go straight to the bird. So there is a Lamp of Time. The whole reason we did that the way we did it is because of the Lamp of Time refill right here. So we can actually get this, the two items here without much risk to ourselves. We need this money. This box is money. Here we might as well activate the boss. We're certainly not fighting the boss. I go back here. Never got the, so remember we did that whole thing to get that one charge, and now on the way back here we're gonna get another charge. The whole thing is handled. See, we did it. We did it, friends. Hello, friends. Good man's here. This is not how we go this way, but I guess this is what's happening. It's cost me a salad thing. But we're hopeful that this is a good item. It's not Spalder. Hey, it's Flail Whip. We have no Eden Fruit, so this is just money. Wow, that is not the item I thought it would be. But what, so much for that money. This is an item though, and we're gonna get the axe item. No! Oh, we have double jump, doesn't matter. None of this matters, you have double jump. Now we need to fly back to get the, we honestly don't really need to go back here, do we? Yet. Like, we really don't actually have to go back here. I say we get the waypoint. Because in theory, it would just be when we come to get Fruit of Eden. But I think this takes out ambiguity in what I'm doing. It's reasonably quick to get here. Alright, so we're gonna do Elmac first. We're also going to buy up these items. In this other shop. Flares and bullets. Why are we so low on money? Right, that was easy. So what's left in Sun? Better make it quick. Jeez, I'm running out of time. I'll make it. The 3.44. Okay. I figured we're getting it here. Getting, I have one hit pop breaking. So the only thing we can't get here is flare item, and that's the only thing that's going to be left here. Man, we're really low on monies. I'm just going this way because we can. This game. Get out of here, man. If we go kill Sackett, we will have another handful of cash. I guess the good news is we don't really have a need for a fistful of... Whoa! Not today. Not today, Spalder. Running out of salad dressing. That's useful. I believe we have to go this way. Because we need this door that's only in this room. It's a money chest. I want to know what this one is. I've honestly never checked. The money one's probably in the bottom. I'm not running into that. No crystal skull. So, going to Dimensional is not a thing right now. Oh, now what? Don't have a way to do that. What did we just do? The other side of that. So, we go do Sackett. We'll do Sackett today in a new way that I'm studying to... get in my mind. We also have the shop that is... There's a shop here as well. We also have Extinction, so there are other things to be doing. There's a whole lot going on in this game right now. Oh, thanks. Fine, dude. Throw the thing. You're so far back. Where they are, let's go. Got him. Alright, so that's the end of that guy.
Alright, so there is nothing left in regular giants. This guy's just done. Sky is... We do have that. We did not do Pepper yet. So we're going to go do Pepper now.
Get it out of my inventory. Wow, okay. Alright. Thank you, Bat. That bat saved me. Something embarrassing. Six of these left. I also have access to moonlight. So much to be doing. It's crazy. What is happening? That was close. Really? Oh, hello. That is a serious time saver. Game changer. Not a lot of things the shop can actually have. I mean, 90 for an Ankh is perfect. And we're good here because we have a heal. I'm just going to take the heal now, because we're probably going to go across the lava bridge. Don't slow me any down anymore, Bertons. It's actually a jump to get clear across. Let's see if this is an item. It is not, so we're kind of just done here. After this, we're just done here. We're really done here. So what are we being gatekept out of exactly? Let's have no Ankhs. Helmet. If anyone's figured out that one chakram plus Flail Whip kills the big guys. Oh, we got both text memory programs. I did not like taking that free damage. It's all money. So we learned that you actually don't get hit for cheesing off the guy. Thank you. What's funny is this is the only down weapon to have right now. I take that back. There's one other way we could be doing this. Nothing. Alright, so now we go do this thing. Extinction. Oh, we have Inferno as well. Well, I can manage Extinction, so we're gonna do it. And we also have Birth. I'm really happy to do Moonlight right now. What is happening here? So Ice Cape is here for $1.45. For the moment I don't need it. But we just may. I'm just thinking of the things we may not have to come back for. Chest. You have the woman statue as well. All this money is just gone. We're going here. Wow. Well, okay, that changes some stuff for us. To a whole lot of stuff now. But I think our next trip in a moment here is to go back to Moonlight. The next Ankh is reserved for Bahamut, unless something else crazy happens. Woman's not pregnant. Second time I've done that. We can also go to Inferno. I'm probably just gonna go buy the stupid cape. I mean, I'm probably gonna end up regretting buying the cape though. I don't know, we have other stuff to be doing in Inferno anyways, let's just go. Like, we have to open up this room anyways, so, because we're gonna have to come back here later. It's just, without the shadow of a doubt, going to happen. Basically on the lookout for a helmet. Hey, there's a helmet. I want to see what this is. That's snapshots. I don't need that quite yet. We are gonna need that. We'll get it when we come back to this door. Because I'm not doing this door right now either. Just because death is too easy. Is there anything else to be doing? Could refill our lamp. I want my stupid thing now. I want my refill. Oh yeah, we're gonna be doing Bahamut. Never mind, we have other stuff to be doing. But we are here, we are buying this right now. Sucks. Fine, I'll do it the other way. I'm buying it. Very close too, but this is what happens. We really need this money for other stuff. Hopefully we just end up with a lot of it. I honestly could have just bought the scriptures are cool. I want this other $10. I need every last dollar at this point. That was really good, that room. Alright, this is unbreakable. Nice try. Back. In case anything bad happens. Oh, wow, we're all the way up to 4 ounces now. Players are cool. Players are pretty cool. So we're not coming back here for a minute. Only thing left in here. There's nothing else here. It's just the key fairy shop. You stupid game. It's fine. I should have never jumped, it was just bad. It's bad timing and bad play all around. actually lets me get the shop. That's pretty good. Oh, yep. That would have been the kill. 8, 12, another 8. It was actually not the kill.
Never mind. Not possible. Okay, so all that's left here is that.
Makes goddess appear. It might end up being necessary. Serpent staff. Doesn't matter, we got away. So we never have to go back to that other orb if we need to. Currently there's nothing here. Two orbs. We don't have any way to guarantee the fairy, so I'm not gonna bother. I'm sure we're gonna get Murkai something. Thank you.
high jump. Hasn't been lowered yet. I don't know what even I'm thinking remotely of doing. So the first one opens the door, well, sure, none of this matters, just go. I don't even need that. Thing to actually activate it and to not. So we should have. We couldn't at the time, but. I just didn't know. So buying the fairy clothes may have been a really big mistake. Yeah. There is some money in here. Okay, we will come back. It's alright. Could have sworn there's more money in here, though. Yeah.
Good news is we can just hit it with it.
Yes.
So that is Viadown plus four bosses. So there are two items now available because of that. I think of the best way to do this. I guess we just go forward. This exit takes us to, yeah. So no cog here. Money's cool. Money solves that one problem. Yep, so I learned that the second sword does percent damage, whereas the first one just does like a flat 124 or something. We need to actually go down. We have snapshots, so let's actually do this and then come back? Question mark? Because we can always come back rather easily. So there's two items left in birth, essentially. We do not have bombs, so when I said snapshots, I was lying. So there's basically no way to get here right now. So part of the rules is all these ones that are entombed items, the ones that are in like the, I just call them item chests, not just the ones that have walls, I guess, I don't know. You know what I'm talking about, the ones that it has to like disappear. So those are never money. That's important here, that's why we're doing this one right now. Could just be a map, but we're down on maps. Probably after this, we're probably gonna go do Tiamat. We're gonna see how much money we have. Let's see if we can save our charge. If not, think of what to do, let's just go on like this. We have flares. I need to remember to use those. We're also low on futons. Something. We never go there because you generally don't want to fall down there. It's generally a one-way thing. Wow. I'm gonna kill this first one. We also have Fruit of Eden as well, so we should probably go do that. Do we have access to Goddess? We do. We should probably open up Goddess. Let's see what this other item is. see, okay. Someone sell pillars. Anybody for pillars? Go to the beginning. I just need 50 of them right now. That should do us for the game. We're gonna go do Goddess. Get that other waypoint. So what I would like to not have to do, I'd like to activate Eden and then not ever do it. So we're looking for endgame, which is Vessel, Philosopher's thing. There's still a lot to be doing. Okay, we need to not, we're a little bit ahead of ourselves. Like just randomly doing stuff. We need to continue focusing. That's basically all of the orbs in the game. Thank you.
the Mantra EXE, the Philosopher's thing, the vessel. We're pretty at end game here. Go crashing. What am I killing you with exactly? I guess a chakra. Right in my eye. Uh oh. Okay, now we're... Nope. We can. Where are we going now? Dimensional? I guess so. Oh no, we have the... Well, I mean, we have the lip reader. We'll just do these guys. Oh no, no stone, no stone. Getting way too ahead of myself. In order to flood the tower, we need to go read the tablet.